Yeah. this piece was a composition of 18th/19th century composer Tyagaraja. The raga was Kamboji and the talam was Adi Talam. For those who have not heard Carnatic music before, when I say we presented a composition, it should be understood that somewhere within we have also created our own space within the composition. We are not exactly just presenting it. That's all. That's the only primer I'll give you to Carnatic music today. Thank you. The raga I've just started is Ananda Bhairavi.
Thank you.
Last raga was Sundubhairavi. This composition has a little story, so I'll just say something before we sing it. We sang six ragas. This was composed about 3 months ago, 4 months ago in December. And some of you may have watched it. It's called the Poramboke song. And I'll just say a few words about it for those who have not watched it. It's in, directly, it addresses a very serious environmental problem that the city of, the residents of north of Chennai face. And as always in every society, the problems that are faced by the most vulnerable people are the problems that society in general very naturally ignores. And exactly the same thing has happened to the people living in North Chennai, where all the major power plants exist, and there is a lot of fly ash deposits. It affects their lives, their health, affects the river. The river is black in color, there's no fish, but they are still trying to fish. So it's a disaster zone. And of course, we are all culpable, and as much is culpable the governments of Tamil Nadu and the government of India. So the song addresses that issue, but it addresses a larger issue, and it tries to culturally, shall we say, recapture a word that in Tamil Nadu has become an abuse. And I know that that word is also found in Malayalam, Poramboke. Poramboke sounds very fancy in English because it's called the commons. But in Poramboke in Tamil Nadu, it refers to an absolutely useless human being who's capable of nothing. It's an abuse that you will hear in every cinema and every film. And normally used on the street, the auto driver will curse you and you will curse the auto driver too. Unfortunately, it's a very precious word and actually means something that belongs to society, belongs to all of us in common. And it's something that we treasure, we should hold as precious, and we should celebrate as something that we all share without actually putting a monetary value to that space. It could be grazing lands, it could be rivers, it could be lakes, it could be so many spaces. Even marshland, all that gets into the same sector of Poramboke. Unfortunately, the word has become an abuse. So this song also hopes to recapture respect and dignity to that word. And we hope culturally, if we can recapture that, we can also maybe touch upon more sensitive parts of all our beings. There are many angles to the song, many, many discourses that can be held on this song. There's one also which is also musical, which I'll state and then sing the song, is that the classical arts, a word that I do not like using, but I'm using just for understanding, in general stay very, very far away culturally from normal life and from common language. There is something very elitist about even the language that the classical arts use. We're not going to debate it now. It's a larger debate. So one of the questions that was raised to me at some point of time was, there is something called Madras Tamil or Chennai Tamil, which no literary person in Tamil Nadu also considers Tamil. That's the tragedy of the Chennai Tamil. The writers will say, can we actually write in Chennai Tamil? They almost look upon it as being absolutely, you know, valueless, in fact cheap. In that way, they're also saying something of the people who naturally speak that language. It's a beautiful language. It's a mixture of Tamil, Urdu, Telugu, English, all in that language. And this song hopes to marry two very independent worlds, the world of the classical and the world of common Chennai Tamil. If not anything, this song can claim to be the first Chennai Tamil Carnatic song.
Poramboke unakku illa, Poramboke enakku illa, Poramboke oorukku, Poramboke bhoomikku. Poramboke unakku illa, Poramboke enakku illa, Poramboke oorukku, Poramboke bhoomikku. Poramboke unakku illa, Poramboke enakku illa, Poramboke oorukku, Poramboke bhoomikku. Poramboke unakku illa, Poramboke enakku illa, Poramboke oorukku, Poramboke bhoomikku. Poramboke unporukku, Poramboke unporukku, Poramboke enporukku, Poramboke unporukku, Poramboke enporukku, Poramboke unporukku, iyarkaikku bhoomikku, Poramboke unporukku, Poramboke enporukku, Poramboke unporukku, Sani samagari sa samagari gamapa, Sani samagari sa sa badadi dava namagari sa கற்றுட்டது என்ன வந்து போன பின் 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 கற்றுட்டது என்ன ஏறிக்குள்ள கட்டட கட்டுறது வந்து போன பின்ன கத்துட்டது ஏறிக்குள்ள கட்டட கட்டுறது வந்து போன பின்ன ஏறிக்குள்ள கட்டட நதிகளோட நதிகள் சுத்தின நகரம் வளர்ந்துச்சு மழை தண்ணிய காத்திருந்த ஏரிக்கு மழை தண்ணிய காத்திருந்த ஏரிக்கு பரம்போக்கு பேரு இருந்துச்சு மழை தண்ணிய காத்திருந்த உன்னூரில் செய்ய வருவன் கேள்வி கேட்டமே கிண்டியான வட சுடுவன் கேள்வி கேட்டமே கிண்டியான வட சுடுவன் கேள்வி கேட்டமே கிண்டியான வட சுடுவன் சாலி சனி மாகரிசா நிதபாவ மதாப பப காரிச நிதிசா மாதக மதப காரிச நிதிசா வளர்ச்சி வேலை வாய்ப்பு எல்லாம் வெட்டிசாக்கு வெட்டிசாக்கு சாக்கு வளர்ச்சி வேலை வாய்ப்பு எல்லாம் வெட்டி சாக்கு வளர்ச்சி வேலை வாய்ப்பு எல்லாம் வெட்டி சாக்கு ஏறிவிட்டவனுக்கு ஏறி வெறும் புறம்போக்கு வளர்ச்சி வேலை வாய்ப்பு எல்லாம் வெட்டி சாக்கு ஏறிவிட்டவனுக்கு ஏறி வெறும் புறம்போக்கு அப்போ நீயும் நானும் கணக்கு அப்போ நீயும் நானும் என்ன கணக்கு அடனியும் நானும் போறம்போக்கு அடனியும் நானும் போறம்போக்கு நான போறம்போக்கு
say that this song was written by a young Tamil rock musician and his name is Kebar Vasuki and there is a Tamil rock version of this song along with a Carnatic version of this song and the music was set by a dear friend of ours R.K. Shri Ram Kumar.
There Rajam.
Mandasmita Bhukambhujam Mandaratara
kanti rishadasha kantham tumburu ruta shri kan
Thank you.
Raga was Vrindavana Saranga, composition of Muthuswami Dikshita. The Thala was Rupaka Thala.
Thank you.
much.
Saketana yata sakala kalyanandavatana jagadabirama patabirama Gajadayu shabari pramukhani jana bhakta jana murti dayaka Gajadayu shabari pramukhani jana bhakta jana murti dayaka jagarahi Tani shodana sayaka jagadrayi tavirata kabandani shachana niratani shodana sayaka jagadrayi tavirata kabandani shachana niratani shodana sayaka saro Sakala mahita mani bhashara sharira pahi saketana yaka sakala mahindra lila sakala mahindra lila mani nibha sharira pahi
pieces and I'll end. First will be a verse. And there's a request for a Bengali song, so I'll end with that. The verse I'll be rendering is written by the Tamil poet Perumal Murugan. I presume many of you will know the story about what happened to him just a couple of years ago. And I was fortunate enough for having, we met at a meeting in Madurai, and very casually he took something out of the envelope and said, "Can I give this to you?" And he gave me about 44 verses that he wrote during the time when his life was a turmoil, and he was put through a lot of unnecessary emotional, physical, psychological stress. And these verses are absolutely stunning. And they're all an offering and a call to Ma Dorubagan. That is the name of his book in Tamil. It's called Ma Dorubagan. I think in English it's one part woman, I think. Right? One part woman or one part man, I'm not sure. One part woman, okay. And I'll sing one verse, one of the verses, poems that he sent me, that he gave me, and I'll end with a song which was a request. I'll end with that.
Ah.
அரசேயும் இல்லை கண்ணீர் துடைக்க கரம் தரும் சொந்தம் தாயும் இல்லை தாயும் இல்லை
Thank you. এমন ধানের উপর ধেয়ে
Amar jo